Aisha Zaitun Nur Ain binti Zaitun. My matrix number 197220. I'm from Human Development and Management from Faculty Human Ecology.
Hello, my name is Nishalina Binat Nur Rahim. My matrix number 196131. I'm taking course Human Development and Management under Faculty Human Ecology.
Hello guys. Hello, hi. Assalamualaikum and hi. My name is Muhammad Faizal bin Syarifuddin with matrix number of 196 97. Aku tak ingat macam 197968. I'm a Human Development Management student from Human Ecology Faculty.
Hi and Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Khalid bin Mukairi. My matrix number is 198693 and I am currently taking Bachelor of Computer Science in Networking and I'm from the Computer and Science Faculty.
Hello everyone, my name is Muhammad Fakul Naim bin Jaafar. I am a student in Faculty of Science taking Material Science with Honours. My matrix number is 198346.
Assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Mahdi bin Abu Wahab. My matrix number is 201244. My course is Bachelor of Agriculture Science and from Faculty of Agriculture.
So basically for today, our first discussion video that we're going to discuss three main topics that we want to select. The three main topics depending on the motivational video, right, isn't it? So, like for me, I got one suggestion. The main topic that I want to choose is
it is overcoming failure. And for the others,
we choose
book of self confidence. Both of us are talking about encourage someone.
So basically, what do you guys know about motivation based on your self understanding about what is motivation?
For me, motivational video ni motivate me if I am down, like stress or so.
Okay, same goes to Ai. Motivation video will give me more, maybe more confidence to be surrounded.
And then for me also, actually the motivation video is some things that we can see on the YouTube or any sources in the internet that will make you feel more motivated. And then some more, it's not about like you can overcome your depression and so on, but as long as you see the video and you feel much better compared to before this. So that's what I mean by the motivational video.
So basically, for me it is also the same. I usually watch the motivational videos usually when I lost my confidence. I tried a lot watching these videos to let my spirit up again and keep fighting for what I've been done right now. So what about you?
So me, I take my time watching the motivational video for such as during exam or every time I feel broken because somehow it make me feel okay so I can face the future.
Okay, for me, motivation video is give me confidence to get what I want. So motivation video actually help me to more confident lah.
So
what do you guys think that people need to see the motivational video? Why you guys think that people should see the motivational video? Is it because they are boring or because they feel like they need something to motivate themselves? Or maybe they have a lot of time? So what do you think?
They
from me, I tend to watch these motivational videos from like the legends, like these athletes. They always move forward, so I can keep up with them.
So me, I actually for myself, I don't like to watch many video, but I most of the video video I see is when during the motivational talk or during a camp at the school or something like that.
So usually, if you guys think, most of people watch motivational video in what kind of? I mean like technology or something. Is it from YouTube, from any sources of internet?
Instagram,
is it?
Yeah,
basically a lot of social medias.
Such as?
Facebook.
Oh, Facebook got?
Yeah.
Oh, seriously? I didn't know that.
For all people.
there's a lot of pages there. So other than that, such as YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and many more.
But usually people will watch the motivational video in YouTube or Instagram?
YouTube, because it is longer.
Yeah,
it is longer. So now actually we got three topics to discuss that we need, that we want to select. So the first one is encourage people. Encouraging people to be more motivated, is it? And the second one is
self-confidence.
And the third one is
overcoming failure.
Why we don't choose like topic about love, about family? What do you guys think? Why you don't choose topic like that?
I think suitable as a student because we have class, so we have presentation, so we have to have self confidence to present to all.
For me, it is based on my experience where I have found myself in such failures, such as like my final results and something else.
For me, I choose encouraging people because I see most of my friends are more than too good in coping in media life. So I think I need to motivate them so they will feel they will keep their spirit up.
So how about love? Because usually university students fall in love.
We can meet you about love ourselves.
Yes.
Yeah.
Self-love, yes.
Oh, that's good, right? And about family?
Family.
Or friendship, maybe? Because we got a lot of friends that maybe got a step behind the back, and most of your friends don't work with you, guys, don't really work with you.
About that, I think it's more to the experience ourselves.
Yes.
Maybe when you talk about that, maybe we just encourage because I want to encourage someone. But if you choose family, maybe because you have family problems, so you choose to have to share about family.
Yeah. So actually, you choose encouraging people or courage?
Encouraging
people.
Our topic is how to boost confidence, because we know as a girl we insecure
with other girls
just example.
Okay.
Yeah, so from that video, so we how to
learn to self. So actually your topic is you want to build confident about your appearance, or to build confident to present or to meet people outside, or you have like specific goal you have, is it? Or you just know that you just want to boost confident. So how about you? So you want to encourage people that or maybe you have encouraging about what
I understand what you mean. Because also first I like to encourage someone, but at the same time I would like to encourage myself as I am also an athlete in sport. So when I enter the my island, I will feel down. So I would like to encourage myself. So I I will keep up and keep strong.
So how about you, Mahali?
I think for me, encouragement is the most important thing for myself, because when you're down and then you keep going with your encouragement, so you can beat yourself to more success.
So I get you, I mean, which is if you encourage people, then you can encourage your son
too,
is it?
Our topic is about overcoming from failures, because basically in life, life has its own ups and downs. We don't always taste the success, but also the failures. So from my previous experiences, I've faced a lot of failures in my life. So I think I am related to this topic, so I can briefly explain more about this.
Yeah, same goes to me also. I feel the overcome failure, because you know that in life it's like bicycle, it's like tires, is it? That you always go up and down, so there's a lot of things that you need to go on. So if you fail, it doesn't mean that you fail forever, isn't it? So that's why we chose topic to overcome. So now we have three main topics, right? Isn't it? The first topic is
self-confidence.
Second one is
encouraging people.
And the third one is
overcoming
failure. So we are all of us agree to have three main topics to discuss about the motivation of video. So the first topic is overcoming failure. The second one is encouraging people, and the third one is
self-confidence.
Okay, so thank you everyone for your preparation for today, and that's all for today. Any to add on?
No.
Yeah, okay, that's it. Okay, thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.